It's a fly sweep for Kiki Kuti on second and four. He turns it upfield and will go untouched into the end zone. Texas Tech is on the board. Pass play to Dylan Cantrell. Desmond Nisby is in at running back. A flare out to Batson. Oh, Batson, what a move! What a move! Cameron Batson put him in the blender and pushed Mix. The call. Initially, I don't see that. Maybe this angle will say something different.
I mean, it was just a big rugby pile there.
Season and two games and a quarter. Shimonek now with the heave for the end zone. And it's juggled and caught. Dylan Cantrell, great concentration. Games. Bad snap again. And not on it. Wilkins did pick it up before he got blasted by Dakota Allen, among others. The opener, that's his first carry tonight. It went for 4 yards from the 10. Play action. And it is caught. And at the 5-yard line and fighting into the end zone is big running back Mason Reed. Touchdown, Texas Tech.
Mayfield and Rudolph. And
that's a blocked punt. Sleep Dalton has the punt blocked. And it was almost caught in midair by Reed. It is picked up and recovered by Texas Tech. Texas Tech is out of timeouts. They throw it at the 14.
Learn a little bit about this Big 12 offense. You got to score almost every possession.
And those programs, Brian, speaking of Alabama and Clemson.
Pressure.
Mike Lynn Thomas. Has covered 47 yards. And this one may cover the final 28. Derrick Willis, touchdown, Texas Tech. Michael Barton is going to be called on to kick. And Barton handles it very nicely.
Back under center the first time tonight.
And Mason Reed and Nesby in the game, and they go to Cantrell! He leaps into the end zone! Touchdown! Running play by the big receiver! From their own 32. Here comes the